love about Chicago is that we're actually a city made up of lots of different neighborhoods. And in its earliest days, Chicago was a boom town that attracted innovators and builders and immigrants. And today we're in the Westtown neighborhood, one of my favorite neighborhoods, where there's an eclectic blend of culture here. And we are gonna head into one of my most favorite restaurants. It's a wine bar called All Together Now, celebrates Midwestern style here in Chicago. So I'm here with Erin, the owner of All Together Now. Erin, Eater described you guys as a one-stop shop.
I would say that they're correct. So All Together Now is an all-day restaurant. We're a wine shop and we're also a cheese counter.
That's awesome. And what would you say is the vibe and the experience here All Together Now?
One of fun and community.
Yeah.
So, you know, we've got wine, we've got cheese, we've got great food, but our goal is to be a really fun, unpretentious place for the neighborhood to enjoy all of those things.
Your menu celebrates Midwestern style. Tell us a little bit about the ingredients and what Chef Abigail's put together.
So Abigail does a lot of work with local farms and also urban growers here in the city of Chicago, which is really cool. And then to me, I think the Midwestern ethos is also just a little bit more about using food as comfort and food as love. So
yeah.
I think what Chef Abigail has put together definitely drives that message home.
That's amazing. Well, thank you. I hope we get to try something as well from the kitchen.
I think we can work something out.
Okay, perfect. Let's do it. Now that we've toured the Ukrainian Village part of Westtown, we're over here 1 mile east in Noble Square, right near Eckert Park, and we are about to see one of the coolest new developments that you won't even believe. We are at the St. Boniface Church, which the developer is converting into 18 luxury units. This church has a storied history of almost demolition, and we're about to go see what it looks like pre-construction. Come check it out with me. So I'm here with Mike, who is the hero in the St. Boniface story. The St. Boniface Church has this long history of almost being demolished and all these different proposals over time about what it was going to be. And Mike acquired the property in 2016 and is turning it into this amazing new development. Tell us what the plan is for the condos going in here.
The church gets infilled with 5 stories on the inside, not including the basement.
Okay.
The parking's gonna be located in the basement, so
yeah.
Attached and heated. Gonna have an elevator in here. The 18 units will average about 3,000 square feet. We've got one on the first floor that's 4,000 square feet.
And then Mike, you're working with ZSD in collaboration with them on this development. Tell me, what's your favorite unit in the building?
So ZSD has been primarily developing condos in the West Loop.
Yep.
And their primary focus has been large condos.
Okay.
And partnering with them has given me the ability to work with someone that really believes in larger spaces.
Yeah.
And I think everyone's favorite unit has been this 401, which
okay.
is the front rose window.
Yeah.
It's got 2 bell towers. So
amazing.
That's pretty special.
So Mike, tell us about what ultimately all of the finishes are gonna look like in the final condos.
We're doing a locally made cabinet. They can choose from fillet panel, shaker style.
Yep.
Our standard appliance package is a thermidor with a professional range, built-in fridge, built-in dishwasher. We've got oversized porcelain tiles, Delta Brizo fixtures.
Yep.
Everything is just
top of the line.
Yes.
I cannot wait to see the finished product here. Already, even in its beautiful decay, it's an amazing space. It's an architectural gem. And that wraps it up for us today here in Westtown. Thank you so much for joining us, and we'll see you next time on American Dream TV.